today. We're going to do a basic fundamentals class. And my name is Erica. And let's get started. On your forearm plank, facing the mirror, on yellow spray. We're going to start on our knees in a modified forearm plank. Yeah. We're going to have the cables down. Just warming up the body here. Gazes forward, inner thighs squeeze together, stomach pulled into your spine, shoulders aligned to elbows, 10 more seconds here, and then we're going to saw it out. Sawing it out in 4, 3, 2, we're going to come back for 2, and in for 2. Engaging your core, option to pop up on the toes for the last 20 seconds. We're going to come back down on knees after this. Good job here, you guys. 10 more seconds. Then we're coming down to the knees for a wheelbarrow. In 4, 3, 2, knees on the knees if you're on the toes. Knees on the first red line. Hands on the felt handlebars or the front platform, wherever you feel comfortable. And we're just extending the carriage out through the shoulders to engage the core. Tailbone is tucked, chin away from the chest. Looks so good. Good job, Lonnie and Susan, beautiful. Inner thighs squeeze together. From here, we're going to come down to our forearms. We still have 20 seconds left in this move. And we're going to come into a kneeling crunch in 10 seconds. Forearms coming down on the platform in 4, 3, 2. Forearms on the front platform, knees stay where they are. We're going to tuck, curve, and round the spine up like a little ball. Gaze follows the movement, so you look up to your belly button as you're rounding. Really good rounding, Kelly. Beautiful. So that being us, so slow and controlled. Feel a nice stretch in your back here as you round. And focus on your core. We tuck and curve up to the little ball. Good, Sophie. 20 more seconds here. Then we're going to saw it out. Beautiful, everyone. Meeting that modified forearm plank for the saw in 4, 3, 2. Coming out for 2 and back in for 2. Shoulders working here, core is working. Good, you can take this and go full plank like a peanut for the extra challenge. Looking good, you guys. 10 more seconds, then we're leaning in a high plank. Hands on the front platform. In 4, 3, 2, leaning in the high plank. Hands on the front platform. Toes on the first red line. We're going to take this into a bear. Slowly drawing the carriage in right under your hip. You can come back into the last move you were in as a modification if this is too much. Gazes forward, shoulders away from ears. Back is in a tabletop flat position. Good, Donna, perfect. So you can do the kneeling crunch here. 30 seconds in, we have 15 seconds to go. Not here for the full minute. After this, we're coming up on those high handlebars. We're here for 5 more seconds. You can do it. Up on the high handlebars in 4, 3, 2, catfish. Hands on the high handlebars. Tippy toes are on the first red line. We're just floating the carriage out for 1, 2, and back in. Really small movement here, just floating the carriage out so you feel the tension in your core. And then back in. Shoulders ears, chins away from the chest, navels slip into the spine. 30 more seconds left in this move. After this, we're going to come into our first leg move with an elevator lunge. 20 seconds left here. Getting ready to move into our elevator lunge. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Left foot scoops under the fourth breath in front of you for an elevator lunge. Right toes on the first red line. We're going to start in a hold. Our feet are hip distance apart. Hips are square to the front mirror. Hinge a little forward to release your lower spine. And let's rise. For 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back down. For 1, 2, 3, 4. Keeping this nice, slow, and controlled movement here. Looks so good, everyone. Weight is in your left heel. Left leg working here. Good, Donna. We're going to find our lowest lunge in 4 seconds. 3, 2, finding our lowest lunge, and we're going to draw the right leg in for a carriage kick, just under the hip and extending back out. If you need to hold on to the handlebars for some support, you can. Working a lot of balance here. We're going to come back into full range in 4, 3, 2, come out and back up. Really feeling it in your glutes, quads, hamstrings, burning out that left leg. After this, we're going to turn to the claw crawl. 15 seconds left here. Side lunge on deck. So controlled, everyone, that's great. Side lunge in 4, 3, 2, turning to face the top ball. Our left foot is going to scoot forward on the front platform, right toe behind the right line, and we're in a single leg squat position. Just drawing the carriage up and down for a slow count of 4. Down for 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost like you're going to sit back on the handlebars behind you. You can check your form in the mirror to make sure your knee is in line with the ankle. Weight is over that platform. We don't want it into the well or towards the carriage. Looks good, everyone. We're going to find our lowest lunge in 4, 3, 2. Find your lowest lunge and pull up and down to that left glute. Up an inch, down an inch. Up an inch, down an inch. Weight in that left heel, burning out that left glute here. Core is engaged, spine is lifted. Coming back into full range in 4, 3, 2. Come down and then back up. Hardest grab, looks so good. We're here for 30 more seconds. Great pace, Lonnie, perfect. Tailbone's tucked, core is engaged, shoulders open. away from the ears, chin lifted, tall and proud. So slow, perfect here, everyone. And we're just doing one set of standing inner thighs because we're working both inner thighs equally here. Keep 15 seconds left here. Next, we're going to grab our bungee. Bent leg bungee in 10 seconds. Perfect. Let's grab our bungee in 4, 3, 2, grabbing the bungee, placing it around the arch of that left foot, forearms down on the carriage like you're going to go into a forearm plank, right knee on the vertical line, and we're bending our leg, up, 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 release, up, 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 release, keeping constant tension on that bungee cord the whole time. Don't let it get loose. Good, Kelly, perfect. Up, 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 release. Up, up, up. Good shake, Sophie. Looks so good. Full body moves here. Core is engaged. Feeling the shoulders too. Let's pulse it out for the last 10. Up, 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 up. Higher, higher, higher. Lift, lift, lift. 5, 4, one breath. 3, 2, 1. One breath. Spring for a runner's lunge. Take off your yellow. We're going to turn around to face the mirror. Left foot sweeps under the front platform. Right toes against the carriage or against that carriage strap. We're in an isometric bend here at the left leg. Our right leg is drawing in under the body and then extending back out. If you need less tension, you can put your foot against the strap. More tension is against the carriage. Square, hips are square to the mirror. Shoulders away from the ears, gaze forward. Weight in that left heel. We're going to talk 4, 3, 2. Hold it up at 90-degree bend and pull out an inch, in an inch. Out an inch, in an inch. Slow, controlled, pulsing here, pulsing to that heel. Perfect. We're going to come back into full range in 4, 3, 2. Come down and then back out. Yeah, Kelly, good job. About 20 seconds left here. Push through it. So good. You got the shakes. Next, we're going to come into a carriage mermaid facing the shape wall in 4, 3, 2. Sit on the number 11 facing the shape wall. Body is in line with that white line, and we're just drawing down for 1, 2, 3, 4, and back up slowly. Left leg tucked under the core strap. We almost want to be like we're going to come down and hit that white line. Gaze is lifted to the left arm from straight in front of you. Getting into the left oblique here. We're going to pulse it where we feel it the most. Come down and pulse up an inch, down an inch, up an inch. Down an inch. Back into full range in 4, 3, 2. Come down and then back up. Remember to breathe. Last 4, 3, 2. One yellow spring. And we're going to be in a high plank facing the mirror. Hands on the front platform. Toes are on the first red line. We're just going to reset in a high plank. Moving into a twisted bear. Knee stays open to the clock wall. In 4, 3, 2. Drawing the knees under the body. The back stays in a flat tabletop position. And just extending back out. We're not here for the full minute. Only 15 seconds left here, and we're coming down on our knees for a kneeling time. In 4, 3, 2. Down on our knees for a twisted kneeling time. Right knee stacked on top of left knee. And we're tapping, curving, rounding the spine up like a little ball. Forearms on the front platform. Perfect. So we did this move in the warm-up. Now we're doing it focusing on the left oblique. So really think about the muscles you're working to engage in. Hips are lifted. Beautiful Latina, tight front. Here, then we're going to draw it out in 4, 3, 2, out for that twisted plank, and saw out for 2, back in for 2, good, so we out for 2, back in for 2, perfect, we have a side plank on deck, facing the clock wall, in 4, 3, 2, left forearm on the front platform, right forearm, right arm to the ceiling, hips are lifted, extra challenge to lift that right leg or to come into a full side plank, whatever you feel stress for your body today, beautiful, good Athena, good Sophie, perfect season, lift the hips just one more inch. And let's pull up, hips up, up, up. And then just holding for the last 20 seconds. Hold here. This is our last opening move, and we're moving into the legs. You got it, Donna. 10 seconds here. Good job, Kelly. Moving into our right side elevator lunge in 4, 3, 2, perfect, Sophie. Right foot comes under the front. Good job on the front platform. Left toes on the first red line. And you start in a hold. Yeah, put them on the left side. Perfect. Hips are face to the mirror. Perfect. And let's rise for 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back down just as slowly. Perfect. If you need the bar for support, you can place it on the left side. That's perfect. A lot of balance here. You guys are doing great. Good pace line. So perfect. We're going to find our lowest lunge in 4, 3, 2. At our lowest lunge, we're going to come into those carriage kicks. Drawing the left foot under the hip and then extending long in under the hip. You can hold on to the handlebars lightly so you can get really low and then back up. Bringing out that right glute. Coming back into full range in 4, 3, 2, come down, and then back up. Fifteen seconds left here, and we're going to turn to face the shade wall for our side lunge. Turn to face the shade wall in 4, 3, 2, right foot scoots forward on that front platform, left toes behind that right line, and in our single leg squat position, drawing the body down slowly, but almost wants to hit the handlebars behind you. Oh, yeah, Kelly, your right foot comes about here. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yeah. Perfect. And then just like perfect. Left toes and then just drawing down. You don't have to go down so low with that left leg. Just want to sit back in your hip. Almost like you're going to hit the handlebar. Perfect. Perfect. Good job. Perfect. We're going to find our lowest lunge in 4, 3, 2. At our lowest lunge, we're going to hold up through that right glute. Up an inch, down an inch. Up an inch, down an inch. Burning out that right glute now. We do the same thing on the left. Perfect. Coming back into full range in 4, 3, 2. Come down and then back up. 30 seconds left here. Knee is aligned to the ankle. Weight is over the front platform. Still as you squat, working a lot of balance. here. Stomach pulled in to the spine. Perfect, Donna. Weight is in your heels. Breathing as you come up. So good, Sophie. You can extend your arms out long for a challenge. 10 more seconds here, then we're going to grab our bungee, bent leg bungee on the right leg. In 4, 3, 2, bunch goes around the arms of the right leg, forearms down on the front platform, like you're coming into a forearm plank, and we're just extending the right leg up, 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 release, up, 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 release, like the full body, you would feel it in your core, your upper body here, chin away from the chest so you can breathe. Feet forward. Perfect. You can add on your one breath spring now while we're here. Take off the yellow. And we're going to pull it out for the last 10. Up, up, up. Higher, higher. Lift, lift. 10. Perfect. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming into our runner lunge, facing the mirror. Right foot under the strap on the front platform. Left toes against the carriage or against the strap of the carriage. And we have a nice dimension bend in that right leg. Just drawing the left leg under the body and then extending back out. Shoulders square to the mirror, hips are square. You can hold on to that pole or the handlebars for support. Getting low in that right leg. Good shape, Donna. We're going to find our 90-degree bend with that left leg like a split lunge. And we're coming up an inch, down an inch, up an inch, down an inch. Slow, slow movement here, turning out that right leg. Beautiful. Coming back to full range in 4, 3, 2, pushing the carriage out to that left toes, and then back in just under your hip. One more leg move after this, and we'll be lying on our carriage. 20 seconds left in this move. Good, Sophie. Perfect. We're going to add up 2 yellows, 10 more seconds here. Get ready to add up 2 yellows in 4, 3, 2. Add in your 2 yellows, bring to our line leg, but facing the shape wall. We're going to lie all the way down on the carriage on that right line. Right heel is on the curly bar in front of you. Here, one breath. Pushing out through that right heel and bending in for 1, 2, 3, 4 and extending with that same control. Holding on the strap or I'm going to have a bar in front of you. Perfect. Knee is in line with that feet with that hip. You don't want it to open up too far. Everyone looks perfect here. So good. We're going to find a 90-degree bend with that right leg in 4, 3, 2. And we're going to pull in an inch, out an inch. In an inch, out an inch. Perfect. Turning out that right leg. right leg through. Feel good. Back into full range. 4, 3, 2, come in. And then back out. Really feeling that breath. We have 20 seconds left here. You good? Getting ready for our carriage mermaid, this time raising the clock wall. In 4, 3, 2, sit on that carriage at the number 11. Right foot is tucked under the floor strap, and we're just drawing the body down in a straight line for 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back up. Slowly, gazing forward or at your right hand, really feeling it in that right oblique, warming it up. Looks probably already warm by now. Perfect. We're going to come down to where we feel it the most for those pulses. In 4, 3, 2, come down, up an inch, down an inch. Up an inch, down an inch. Perfect. Back to full range. In 4, 3, 2, come down and up. 5 more seconds here, and get ready for one yellow spring meeting in a high plank facing the mirror. 4, 3, 2, one yellow spring. Hands on the front platform. Toes are on the first red line. We're in a high plank. We're going to turn this into a twisted bear. Knees open to face the shape wall. In 4, 3, 2, knees open towards the shape wall. And we're drawing the feet into the left elbow and extending back out slowly. Again, not here for the full minute. Always an option to come down to your knees for a feeling crunch. We're all going to be down on the knees in 4, 3, 2, kneeling twisted crunch, forearms on the front platform, left knee stack on top of the right knee, and we're going to tuck, curve, round the spine up to a little ball, great job, Susan, perfect, and then extending back out. Gaze follows the spine as you tuck in, you look up to your navel, and then back out. Really thinking about the right oblique this time as you tuck in. Here, and we're all going to be in our twisted side plank for a lift off. Sawing out in 4, 3, 2, hips are still, we're just extending through the upper body, out for 2, and back in for 2. Perfect. Inner thighs, feet together, hips are lifted. Get ready for our side plank facing the shape ball. In 4, 3, 2, right forearm on the front platform, left forearm to the sky. Option again to bring that left leg high or both legs high or stay on your knees. All variations are perfect for your body. Hips are lifted, that is higher. Beautiful. We're gonna pull through those hips. Up and down. Up and down. You got it done. Up and down. And you freeze. Hold here. Last 20 seconds. feet in the kneeling crunch in 4, 3, 2, forearms on the front platform, knees on the first red line, and we're doing that kneeling crunch again, tucking, wrapping the spine up to a little ball, and then extending back out. Just resetting the body here, ready core block, and then we're moving into our upper body. Oh, we should have one more spring. Stop breathing here. Getting towards the end of time. You all done such a good job. We're going to come into a high plank in 4, 3, 2. Hands are on the front platform. Pinky toes on the first red line. And let's take it into a plank to tie. Tightening up slowly. And then extending back out into a plank position. Feeling a nice stretch in your hamstrings as you tighten up. Perfect. Looks great. You can do this on the high handlebars as a modification. 10 more seconds here, then we're going to turn around and sit on the number 11 for a reverse crunch. In 4, 3, 2, sitting on that number 11, feet are tucked on that floor strap. You might have to move it a little closer to you. And we're just off the upper body now, just hinging back down slowly, engaging the core. We don't want to lift too high where we release the tension. We want to keep constant tension. Chin is lifted, chest is open. Arms can be out in front of us, across our chest, or by your ears, however you want. We're going to come into upper body next. So before that, we're going to wheel the arms out. We're going to find the tension when you feel it the most and just bring the arms up and down. Up and out in front of you. Getting ready to add on 2 yellow springs in 4, 3, 2. Good job. Total of 3 yellow springs. So we're going to start in our tricep extension. Hands on the carriage, and we're just bringing the body down, just warming up the arms here, and extending up. We're going to use the black strap next. Perfect. Elbows tucked in towards the body. We're going to get ready to grab the glass straps and kneel on the carriage to face the mirror in 4, 3, 2. Grabbing our glass straps, make sure they don't get twisted. And we're going to either kneel or sit on the front carriage for an upper lift. And we're just extending the arms out long in front of you and drawing them back into your sides. You can sit down on the carriage if you want less tension, or up on your knees for more. And you can even scoot closer to the back towards your springs for less tension, or scoot towards the mirror for more. Really lengthening and strengthening your shoulders, biceps. So strong, Sophie. Keep the arms in front of you. Perfect. We're going to turn this into a tree hugger. In 4, 3, 2, arms come out wide, and you round them into the middle of the body, and extend out, rounding in. If you're on your knees, make sure your core is engaged. Shoulders away from your ears. In a rounded position, into strong, push arm up and down, up and down. Palm hold this here, really ground the shoulders. And we're gonna bring this into tricep extension in 4, 3, 2, arms in front of you, extending up, hinging a little forward with that body, and back down, keeping the elbows in tight to your head. You can always grab the long straps too if you want, less tension. But everyone looks perfect. Chin away from the chest. Breathing here. We're going to keep the handle and turn around for a sexy back. 10 more seconds. Getting ready to turn around, facing the back of the room, holding those handles in 4, 3, 2, turning around, keeping our handles, hinging slightly in the body, and extending the arms out long, and then back into our head. Stepping down, and then back in. Palms can face each other, or they can face outside, whichever you want. Slow it down a little bit. Perfect. Elbows lifted. This is our last upper body move. Up here. After this, we're going to go to 1 yellow spring. Let's hold it to finish. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, higher, 2, 1. 1 yellow spring. We're going to come to a reverse wheelbarrow. Knees you back to the front platform. Hands up to 2 to the 4. And we're going to extend the arms out long for 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back in slowly. This is our final 4 block. You guys made it. Hips are down. Hips down a little. Perfect. Shoulders away from the ears. This, you guys got it. We're going to meet a high plank in 4, 3, 2. Toes on the front platform, hands on the 2 of the 4. We're just in a high plank, and let's take this to a pike. Pike up for 1, 2, 3, 4. If you need to, you can come down on your knees for any uncomfortable body there. Perfect. We're just piping up. Alrighty, 30 seconds in, 30 seconds to go. Feeling a nice stretch in your legs. Gaze follows the movement. Looking up to your belly button as you pipe up and back out on the plank position. 10 more seconds here. And we're coming into a modified forearm plank. Modified forearm plank in 4, 3, 2. Knees on the front platform, forearms on the chairs. Option to come out like a Zeta to our high plank, or to a full plank. We're only here for 34 seconds, which is our final through. We're going to stop out and in. Out and in. Perfect. And just hold. Breathe for the last 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Child's pose. Good job, guys. Good job, you guys.